Seven Eye Diablo. I'm going to talk about it and you should stick around. Hello, I am Tyler here at SportRx talking about the Seven Eye Diablo. This is an awesome frame, and before we get into it, I would love to invite you to subscribe to this channel if it's interesting, this content at all to you. We have lots more good content like this, and it'll get right to you if you subscribe. Also, check us out on all of the social media outlets at SportRx. Okay, so the Seven Eye Diablo is a really good frame. Let's just start with the fit, because it's a pretty good, solid, medium fit sunglass. And boasts a really good amount of coverage. So it's a full wrap sunglass, and it has, if you are a rider on that hog, this has a really good foam gasket. That's a closed cell foam gasket, which is relatively unique when you compare to other options out there that also have that gasket, and they have a ton of circulation that you're gonna get behind this, so you don't have to worry about these fogging up. Another cool feature on these guys is an adjustable temple. They have this design where you can actually shorten or lengthen this temple to suit your particular fit or needs. Tends to be something that is really helpful if you're wearing a helmet, which I like it for. But some people have concerns about that. You don't need to worry about wrapping this behind your ear because you can set the length. It's a very good feature, in my opinion, for that more customized fit. This can be done in your prescription, almost certainly. If you have even a stronger prescription, they have a really good solution for that. They call it an adapter. It effectively allows them to put a flatter lens in this more wrapped frame. So you still get, it's kind of best of both worlds, or best of all the worlds, right? You get all of that coverage, that protection that you need, but without all of the issues with the distortion from a strong prescription and a wrap frame. Cool things you get with these when you buy this frame, you get a really good hard case. Look at that little zip close. You get a microfiber pouch. It's gonna be good for cleaning your lenses. All you need, you get a little strap here that's adjustable and tightenable, and really everything that you need, I would say. And I think that about covers it. So comment down below if you feel like I missed anything, or if you have any questions. We would love to get back to you. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you out there.